Eugene, the day will come when you'll have a wife of your own, when you'll be blessed with a perfect wife of your own, and you will be happy as I in the kingdom of heaven here on earth. Eugene, the day will come when you light a fire of your own. One purpose, one mission, igniting a fire of your own, and you will be happy as I in the kingdom of heaven here on earth. And you and I will fight back the devil as David fought Goliath. And we will struggle with all our might to make this world as happy as if we lived in the kingdom of heaven. Eugene, in you I see there lies the gift of a master builder, a poet within you, the Holy Spirit of God. How that must make you tremble to have that burden upon your shoulders.
It does not make me tremble. It is the want of it in others that makes me tremble.
Then help kindle that flame in them, in me. Don't help to extinguish it. I will help you believe God intended the earth to be paradise. I will help you believe that with every stroke of your work, you sow the seeds for the harvest, the great harvest that all men shall reap one day. Here in this world, we stand surrounded at home by a hostile army of doubts. Will you betray me, allowing that legion of doubts to come crashing through the great gate of my kingdom of heaven? Our kingdom of heaven. Here.